God! will you stop this noise here?
Ibaremu, my love.
Can you imagine?
He loves me and I
shut
love
up.
Him too.
What do you know about love? Is it not supposed to be violent?
Even if he beats me, he loves
can
me.
Can you imagine?
He buys me things.
What did he give you to eat? You want to die and leave me?
Please forgive me.
Hey.
Oh God.
I don't know
God.
What to do.
What kind of please, what kind of freaking love is this one?
I can't live without
you. A boy that is maltreating you.
Baby, please, forgive
me. If you treasure the game.
Do you think it's a music studio? What is the problem?
Honorable Chief Judge, this is my sister. Can you imagine? Just 3 months of relationship. This guy is beating her. There is hardly a day. You will see today, one eye will swear. Tomorrow, I'm out to swear. Today, she's bleeding. Tomorrow, she has bruises on her body. This boy has been very violent towards her.
Honorable Chief Judge, that no be lie. Oh, if they beat this, now the first time the record station be this. Now make me just say today I must carry the court.
Leave
this matter and a court matter.
I have told her.
Nobody they settle for station. He one killer, see beat. He they beat this girl. Where? Black and blue, orange and pink. He one killer. So we need to settle this matter.
I have told her. Leave this boy alone. This boy is bad. This boy will kill you. And at the end of the day, he will go and marry another girl.
Love me.
Please shut up. What do you know about love?
Now the problem is, still they say he love her. That one I depend.
Shut up! Okay. Is love supposed to be violent?
Hey,
noble Chief Judge, please rescue me.
Order. Young man, why do you always beat this girl? I can see you have beaten her. You have beaten like 2 years out of her age. You have reduced her. Why are you keep going back, love? And I want to hear from you first because I can't comprehend.
Honorable Chief Judge, baby, you know I love you.
Will you shut up?
I can't do without you.
He did sing. How are you? He sing.
My woman, my best friend. Honorable Chief Judge.
Order.
Honorable Chief Judge, I love her. She's the woman I want to be with, Musa. I don't know what come over me. Musa is a mad. She talks too much. She insults me. But I don't withstand the age that I beat her. I love her the more. I love her.
Yeah.
I do, baby. Don't I beg you? I beg you.
Shut up.
Yes.
Shut up.
I beg you.
You say yes. If I took my hand in your eyes now, so that you will be blind. Since they say love is blind, a man is beating you. You are saying I love you. Say it's a mouth. If somebody talks to you, won't you reply back? You have no right to lay your hands on a woman. you are in the right place today. That's love. I will redefine. This is love redefined. You, what is actually your problem?
I don't know.
So many women have been suffering like this. Till he kill you. That is how your eye will clear. He beat you 1, 2, 3, say 4 times.
4 times!
4 times and you are still saying
it's more
love
than
him.
4 times.
Hey!
But it's not the 4 times, I mean to be 4. But I love you because you always beg me. Just trying to show the money. That's how he puts me on that check. Control.
Julius Beggar. He buy you gifts.
And say he will not beat me again.
Oh, and he will beat you again.
Yes.
And again. And you are happy.
I love you.
Oh, Lady Lovelace.
Is beating part of love?
In fact, for domestic violence and maltreating this lady, I will give you. You are not even married to her. 3 months relationship is.
3 months?
3 months. That if you marry her, you will kill her. You will kill her. You are hereby sentenced to 2 years
imprisonment
with hard labor. You are not serious. And you? You want to follow him?
Aremu kill you there.
You want to follow him? You follow. Okay, if love is blind, follow him. If love is blind, follow him to the prison.
You are not serious.
God!
Thank God.
Sorry.
I love you.